got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. We're at a page of leaked information from the Anonymous in support of Op Lifchild, and it came to my attention that maybe most people don't even know of this situation, and that many more would take action if they knew what was going on. So I'd like to read the overview of why, what, who, Op Lifchild, and then you take the appropriate action. The link to this leak will be below. A girl just 3 years old was pimped out by her mother to three adult men for 4,000 euros per month. These men were high-ranking members of the Lithuanian government. Most of the key figures in this story are dead, murdered, with the exception of the mother, and the court is trying to force the child to live with her again. This child is the last breathing witness. Did you pay attention to the world government members? Yes, those corrupt officials who satisfied their devilish lust with a three-year-old infant. How can you imagine giving the future of your country into cursed hands? So, and it seems that there's quite a bit of information here. Now, me not being a techie guy, you know, I need the easy apps and that kind of stuff. I mean, I don't really know what all this is, but I'm sure it's very useful information in the right hands. I want to give a shout out to Leaky on Twitter, putting the information up. Thank you for defending our children. And for any of you that want to know, well, Kevin, why do you care? That's Lithuania. What do you care about Lithuania? Lithuania is on the fucking planet Earth, and this is a child. Link below to this leak, as well as the search for Op Lifchild. If you're on Twitter, get active, support these accounts, follow these accounts, and stand up. It's the children here.